Hey guys, it's me Amar and you're watching Amar Vlog. Have you ever thought that a plant can charge your phone? Actually, this sounds crazy and it's hard to believe that a plant can produce electricity that can charge your phone. But it's true that a plant can now produce electricity and you can charge your phone from it anytime. A team of students and engineers from Arkyne Technologies who are specialized in the innovation of renewable energies has made it possible to charge your smartphone by plugging it into a plant. So how does this biocharger work? Beneath the plant seeds, there are two smaller pores of bacteria, which then reacts with water to produce electricity. Once your plant starts converting sunlight into energy during photosynthesis process, the compounds created in the soil trickle through a semi-permeable membrane covering the bacteria pores. The bacteria then feeds on the compounds, creating electrons that are gathered by a nanowire network. Those electrons are stored in a battery, also at the bottom of the pod, which is connected to a USB cable you keep on the surface to charge your phone. The power thus generated is roughly equivalent to the power that comes off a USB port on a computer. Not only that, but the amount of charge generated by biolight depends upon the plant that we put on the pot. The plant with more green leaves will generate more electricity than with less leaves, like cactus. This plant charger is available for pre-order on Indiegogo website for 99 euro. If you want to know more about this project and if you are interested to buy and try out this biocharger, then I'll put the link in the description below. So this much for this video guys. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe my channel for more tech updates. Thank you for watching.